All right, so unfortunately, it's Thanksgiving night. I give up, okay? It's real simple. Testicular cancer is a real deal. All you guys out there, if your balls swell up and you start getting some pain or anything out of the ordinary, you've been playing with them since you was 10 or 12 years old, you know when something ain't right and something ain't the same as it was. If something pops up, go get that shit checked out, because the last thing you want is ball cancer. Now, all that being said, Movember is over for me. This shit right here is fucking stupid. Okay? Shaping this up, letting your face grow wild and woolly, that's bullshit. Testicular cancer is real. If your balls change, go get them checked out at the doctor. Don't be stupid. Don't be, you know, that's the last thing you want to lose. And shave and shape up your shit, because this is ridiculous. You can't even eat with this shit. So anyway, y'all have a great Thanksgiving. Take care of yourself. Tap out.